Well, he made some moves with Chaz Surratt out in front of him delivering the key block. Martin couldn't bring him down, and Gibson sets off the celebration.
It's a great effort by Xavier Gibson in order to get out on the edge and then make something happen when initially it didn't look like there was a whole lot there. And then he makes a few people miss, which is what you got to do if you're going to have